Hello everyone, good day to you. We've got another music therapy intervention video for you today. Wanted to let you know that the intention of these videos is to provide some sense of continued support for our survivorship community during this very unique time. We will send out music therapy intervention videos here and there throughout the course of the next few weeks, months, each with a different focus and goal area that's very specific to providing tools and support during this time. And so today's intention for today's video is to provide a general sense of continued connection with your care and support team, as well as with your group members. Our music therapy group that typically meets together on Tuesday afternoons, and of course anybody else joining in today, welcome. In addition, we will take some moments to practice checking in with ourselves, exploring self-care application during these current circumstances, and facilitating a sense of calm and relaxation. So the first thing, just want to take a moment to check in, giving yourself permission to just be here right now, in this moment, and maybe even just close your eyes for a moment. And enjoy the way that your breath is feeling coming in and out of your lungs. Enjoy being in this moment. And just checking in. Where am I right now? Taking a look at my thoughts, my emotions, even body sensations, if you notice any tenseness in your body. And if you were to, after looking at and taking inventory of your thoughts and your present emotions, if you were to be a weather condition, what would the weather be like for you today? And what weather condition would represent you best in these moments? So it may be that right now you're feeling pretty sunshiny. It may be that feels a little stormy. It may be that feels a little overcast, a little hazy. Maybe that you picture, you know, we've had some photos that we've looked at before, and I'm thinking of recalling one image that was a very rough and dark sea with dark clouds overhead. And so that may be you today. And I'm remembering another image of this beautiful field. But it's very overcast and dark on this beautiful field, and there's one single tree. And just right above that tree, there is just a ray of sunshine coming through, shining on that tree. So that may be you today as well. So just take a couple, I'm gonna give you a couple quiet moments, and just explore what weather condition you are today. And after you have recognized that, I want to make sure that we don't have any judgment come into that area. It's really just noticing. It's taking a moment to check in. And a lot of you might recognize what I have here. I've got my ocean drum. A lot of us have actually been able to hold this, and a lot of your senses are engaged in a moment where you're holding this. You know, you can feel the vibration. There's little beads in there. You can hear it, you can see it. And so I'm just going to give you some moments. You can close your eyes again if you would like, or keep them open, it's up to you. But this is just meant to provide you with some calming moments. If you would like to close your eyes, you might even picture that you're on the beach right now, or you're overlooking an ocean. this drum is such a great representation of, regardless of our present physical boundaries or physical circumstances, we can kind of be transported. If we close our eyes and allow ourselves to be in that space, we can be kind of transported somewhere else mentally. So this might be a little moment. I'm going to continue this in a second. It might be a good little moment to have a mental vacation. Remember a few weeks ago when we took mental vacations, we went to Italy, we went to all these different countries. Remember that these mental vacations are free of boundaries, our typical boundaries, our fears, my fear of flights, my fear of taking a cruise ship. And even when you really think about our circumstances right now, the fears that are involved with that, or even my physical limitations, would I be able to walk all those steps to that place? Would I need a wheelchair? You know, those sorts of things. So mental vacation at the ocean. And so just allow this moment to be a bit of a release and a little mental vacation for yourself. So maybe close your eyes and just enjoy your breaths in and out. We'll have some relaxation moments here. Also give you, while we're doing this, I want to give you a quote, a very applicable quote. We talk sometimes about the ebb and the flow and how the ocean never really stops. It's just always ebbing and flowing. One continuous thing is the changing circumstances. And I'm going to give you one quote to ponder. It's ocean related. And it says, "You cannot stop the waves, but you can learn to surf." And I'm going to say that again. You cannot stop the waves, but you can learn to surf. So thinking about what that means right now in our current moments. A lot of ebbing and flowing. A lot of waves coming our way. A lot of unpredictability. But one thing that we can do is, in learning to surf, utilizing our tools for coping. And we can kind of take those waves together. So just a couple more quiet, still moments, taking some nice breaths in and out with the ocean waves. Just whenever you're ready, you can take a nice breath in, a nice breath out, and open your eyes and return. We're going to do one more little thing as quietly as possible. Send that over there. This is another, I wanted to kind of implement some familiar things here because we've talked a lot about not wanting to have our group times limited to just the four walls in the room that we usually see each other. It's one of my biggest intentions as well, that it have an extended benefit, in that the tools and the things that we do within group and within session are also things that you can utilize outside of session. So what a strangely wonderful opportunity that presents itself in these present circumstances, that you were in your living room doing this. So this is a good opportunity for that. But it's also a sense of familiarity, I hope, with some of these things that we have done in session before. So this song, talk about a mental vacation. Hopefully this just immediately when we put the song on, I feel like I'm on an island. Without even really trying to make myself feel that way, I already feel that I am, and you'll know when I start it. So pick your island. I don't know if I might go back to Hawaii. I've been there. Again, no limitations with this. This is a mental vacation. So while I'm getting the music queued up, pick your island spot. Picture what that looks like. I'm guessing where different people are saying that they're going. Alrighty. Internet fun. We have this issue in group too, so nothing new. Issues than normal. It's a little bit more of a lag than I would like for that video. So, I don't know if we can. There we go. If you're trying to find this online at all, you can look on YouTube. That's what it looks like. ZIV. Check in with yourself right now. Check in with your body. You might want to close your eyes. And if you've noticed maybe some neck tension or some tightness around here, give yourself some, you know what your body can do and would like to do. So maybe roll your head. Picture that you're on an island in the sun. Maybe stretch, do some little stretches. Stretches. If you do any stretches, just nice and gentle. No pulling. Just enjoy giving your body what it needs right now. Checking in. Was less than a 3-minute song, and so remember what we've talked about before, it's really quality over quantity. So we can all carve out less than 3 minutes in a day to just give yourself a little bit of a window of time to check in with what's going on and how all of these circumstances are affecting my physical body, my thoughts, and my emotions and my spirit. So nice little check-in for you. Hope you all have a beautiful rest of your day.